if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes, they'd treat us like kings around here. Show what sits on the hood! Lord of it, great power for us! In for the kill!
Fix the car, quick! How's it going?
I'd be done if I had some better tools.
Might be able to roll up closer in this.
Here's a bit of free advice, stranger. If you ever find yourself against Pig and Sticker, local bad boy and all-around bunghole, I'd sheep the shit out of them. Just saying.
Yeah.
He who runs, runs from glory!
Oh, you want this?
We sit safe in the car.
fans will echo with your screams for ages. You come into my house now.
Thank you. mission!
Time to pop a flare. Can't call for him now. Got a reward to collect.
sent. I'm gonna fix.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
We got the sail. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot. That place. That highway. Must be to the north.
The Windcatcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps. But the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
Lies hidden in between these two locations. Crossmark the spot. But you better know exactly where to go. The dunes are treacherous.
We're looking for a church.
True what?
Sanctum, temple, altar, tower with a big cross on it.
Oh, yeah, that sounds easy to spy from afar. But, well, I know of no such place.
what sits on the hood! An ornament of great power for us! Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
Yes, I understand. If you need Chunk to come and drive it, just send the flare. Start making good on your deals, hey? Look! A dusty demon! A sandy screwer! Or it'll screw us too!
We got plenty and more coming all the time.
That smelly yellow. We have to go all the way to Gunga's. Just have to fetch it.
We got all the powder we need. Enough to trade.
You really want to put Black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of the big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. And it should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barons, too. Now, there's a convoy around.
I'll show you where it usually goes.
So dead already. We don't know how to fall over.
I don't feel safe, but less unsafe.
Jesus, all on fucking corpse pickup duty.
Put him up to that.
I think the profane camps of the Scrotus Hordes should be destroyed.
Thank you. Come again!
Soon the Red Eyes will exit their lairs for their wild hunt.
This could work as cover.
Stay put.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Thank you.
my black fingers itch for sacred work. Of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel. Surely you test my faith. Test and a test.
Take care of the car.
I'll watch the angel. Call us when you're ready.
blew that bad cook bag. If he splodes us all up, I'm coming after you.
Some of them big gums say there's a big chief for a prize, I guess.
We got anyone on the hangers? They come down. Someone's gonna pay!
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
Tempest of sand raged here in the dark days. drowned and dried the flesh of men and machine alike. Bury it all in shallow graves, and the storms still come. Yes, let's be quick about it.
Right here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Thank you.
I think she said to look between the two flare signals.
Just gotta find an oval that shows the in-between spot.
I see. You have your ways. Finally inspired. Not for me to question. No. Where the angel flies, I too shall follow.
This should provide a good enough view.
You a what, Saint? There's nothing here? Only sand.
There. It's buried.
Before. Winds must have unearthed this tomb.
Big.
This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves or shut someone out. How do I get past this? Work.
Huh?
barricaded themselves in here. They never came back out. Here they are. Just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside. Explosion attracted attention. They're here. Now she sends her crew over. Thank you. Lie low here.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Hear me, hear me not. Just to give thank yous to users. I can now deal direct with Pink Eye. Don't gotta go through the jaw no more. Don't gotta pay no Scrotus's hatchet men. Thanks to users. Thanks extended.
Approaching.
even, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light, to the circle of the brave, the skilled and the quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself, or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine, or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
passes.
Yes, I will not leave her here. Shot stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard. This gut gash, he is very vigilant, distrustful even around strangers. Best keep that in mind.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull. The Eastern Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel.
The Hunchback might know more.